Well, the blueberries are ripe. I'll have to come back over with a container, pick some. Grab a couple right now for energy. It's a little warmer over here than it is down at home, back at our home. Wind off the lake makes it a lot cooler. Regretting wearing pants. Yeah, I should have worn my shorts, knowing that it's usually like 10, 15 degrees warmer over here than at home. So, oh well, we'll keep on mowing. Thank you. This was one of the big trees that was down across the trail. Couldn't snowmobile through here this winter because of this tree. So just got a chainsaw, got it cut out of here. So continue mowing the trail. forgot my extra battery, so I wasn't able to record this with the Osmo. Had to cut this trail too. Goes up around the corner, back connecting up where those fallen trees were at from the video. And I trimmed back a whole bunch of trees. This is all grown in, going this way and that way. They're plum trees. They've got long spikes on them, and they were coming all the way. Oh my goodness, look who's coming. There's no water around here. Hi, duck ducks. Freshly hatched. Must be the first time they're out of their nest. Closest waters. Gotta go across and quite a ways, or towards that way, I guess there is, or actually that way, there's a lake that way too. But they must have just came off the nest. I don't know if you got a chance to see them in the video or not. I'm using the Hart 14-inch cordless battery-powered 40-volt chainsaw to cut the branch, the shrubs. I also finished the rest of the parking area too. Still have to pull the blazer forward or back up so I can mow the rest of the driveway, but it's a little bit more of what I wasn't able to catch.
Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please remember to hit that subscribe button if you have not done so, and the bell icon so you know when the next video comes out. Also, please comment down below what you thought. I really appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.